We treat blockages in the heart and also treat valves if they're blocked and arteries everywhere in the body, even in the legs and the brain and so forth. So that's what interventional cardiology is mostly about, arterial treatments.
The so-called common symptoms patients would present into office, emergency rooms, include chest pain, chest discomfort, shoulder discomfort, being out of breath, having some chest fluttering, or they call palpitations.
To the radial artery here and the wrist, we go up with a catheter and we engage the native coronary arteries or the bypass graft. And we inject dye, take pictures on the X-ray machine, and we can see where the blockages are.
There's several advantages of using the wrist as opposed to the groin. Number one is the recovery time is a lot faster. Most patients go home the same day after even a complex procedure.
When the patients get a team that is well coordinated and oiled and they do the best they can, they get the best care quickly so that they get the fix they need and they're back on their feet.
So it's very comprehensive in terms of cardiovascular care. And all those doctors are top-notch doctors, and I would send my family members to those doctors without any hesitation.